Durant, the crossover, stolen by Westbrook, but he couldn't hold on. Westbrook saying no. Well, the official's going to have to step in sooner or later, as these former star teammates jawing at each other, forehead to forehead.
Mike, and I guarantee you that has happened time and time again when they were teammates practicing against one another.
Yeah.
It's not the first rodeo for those two.
Inside Durant. George stayed with him. George for three.